Thanks. You know, as the weekend approaches, Presque Isle State Park will be a popular place to visit, but there are some restrictions for visitors on both Saturday and Sunday.
The state park is hosting two large events leading to operational changes this weekend. The Barber Beast on the Bay will be held tomorrow, starting at 8:30 in the morning. Road obstructions will be minimal, but the outbound roadway leaving the park will be down to one lane. Meanwhile, the Erie Marathon will be held on Sunday. The park will be closed to vehicle traffic from 5 in the morning until noon.
So the park will be closed because of congestion until noon, afternoon, and then we'll be all good to go.
And just in case, park rangers will be available to visitors right at the park entrance during Sunday's marathon.